Here is a live demo of how to use side clamps to get top surface free for machining. The machine in the video is bed type milling machine, 1300mm X stroke and 650mm Y axis stroke having 22mm T slot size. T nut used is typical 22M12 T nut with M12 threading. Clamp used is a swing machine clamp KMC4. This clamp is most suited to hold components from side who have forged or cast with draft angles on the sides. This component is a rectangular RAM block. Size 230 by 150 by 78 mm height. Let's begin the machining process. To begin with, we engage the clamps from either side of the component into the T slot. Bring it close to the side, touch it and leave. Add a stopper bolt at the rear of the clamp to avoid retraction of the clamps. Repeat this on the other side. Tighten the clamp to the bed of the machine with the center bolt. Tighten the rear support simultaneously. Once the clamps and rear support are roughly tight, check the component by removing it. Tighten both clamps fully so that you can easily replace the components after machining without disturbing clamp setup. Now start tightening the component with the rear grub screw. Do it simultaneously from both sides. Use nylon mallet for any loose sounds. Finally, tighten fully. Now check the component with filler gauge. Now we are ready to start the machining. As we can see, we get top surface free for machining. One of the biggest advantage in machining die blocks, platens, heavy plates, etc. Clamp exerts downward force along with clamping force, which ensures parallel surface generation. Moreover, very easy to use on any milling machine and VMC. This clamp is suitable to machine blocks above 50 mm, ranging up to 125 mm. Do try this clamp for your machining applications. Thanks for watching this video and have a nice day.